stuff. Good stuff. Now, we called this discussion Tasty Tasty Jerry Jerry Tasty. He's Jerry Tasty. Or is he? It's a joy. Can I say it's a joy to have you both here.
No, before anything, I'm not having that. Just don't question his intelligence.
Don't do that.
He's more intelligent than all of us are up together.
Don't belittle him.
He is one of the more controversial housemates in the house, isn't he? Have you enjoyed seeing him in there?
Yeah, I just don't know which character he's going to be next. Sometimes he's Mr. Sweary, Mr. Kind of Hard. Now he's kind of Napoleon Dynamite, and he's all kind of, oh, God, God, everything's too much effort.
Yeah.
You know, he's just...
You don't know where you stand with him.
I have a theory about it.
Hit me with it.
Right. You remember Tom Cruise in Risky Business?
I'm aware of the film.
And he's dancing around in his underpants. Well, I think a bit of his underpants, so to speak, flew off into a Petri dish and over the years formed into Jeremy. That's just a theory.
We're going to look into that right away. There's someone looking into it right now. They're on it right now, so we'll get an answer for that by the end of the show. He's got quite a few mood swings, hasn't he, in there? I mean, is that something we like in a housemate, or do we not like that?
I don't like it because I've decided I don't like him.
Okay.
Based on not very much, really, but I've just decided I don't like him. So his mood swings, no. He needs to calm down and sort out his eyebrows.
Okay, what do we think out there, Matt?
What do we think of Jeremy? Any Jeremy fans in here?
Yes, I think...
No,
I think Jeremy's like a child. He's just trying to find where he fits in the house. You know, like, a child goes through different stages, and if there's a third child, then they have to be the boisterous one. I think he's just trying to find where he fits.
But he's made no real effort to bond with anybody, has he, apart from maybe Victor?
All what I can't understand is the heartthrob of him. What is going on? It's like two of the fittest girls in there are going for this rancid-looking thing. Where's that? Maybe the girls don't think that they're good enough for Anthony. That's my theory.
Girls, is he a dreamboat?
They're not dreaming because they can manipulate him. The others are too macho. But him, they could make him do
anything. I don't know about Jay as macho, really.
Yeah, but he's still a strong man. Jay, he's still got a strong identity. Him, he does anything anyone tells him to do, and they wouldn't like that.
Is the chemistry between him and Amelia real? What do we think?
Yeah,
no?
Mum said it was. Yeah,
anyone else, other than the
real.
Two people that have already spoken on the show?
Does anybody like to talk?
Or the mutes like that are sat around about?
They're like a married couple.
Oh, yeah, it's like they've known each other for years, like they said in the VT.
You're talking about the bickering?
Yeah, I mean, they just... I think they really like each other, but they're sort of...
No, isn't that just sexual tension, though?
Amy asked him, do you fancy her? And he says... Didn't answer the question straight away, no. He says, I can't. Not no, I hate her, I don't find her attractive. It was no, I can't.
Why did he say that? Why I can't?
Because he does fancy her.
It's like at school, you know. It reminds me of a school crush, you know. I just don't think he's got the nuts to...
Do we want to see him get it on?
He doesn't fancy her. He only said he liked her when he couldn't get around her. He wants to...
But would we as viewers like to see them two get it on?
No.
Yes.
No.
Why?
Yes.
Why?
I think he's rude.
Right.
He's horrible, he's aggressive, and she's got a boyfriend. What's he playing at?
Well, but what's she playing at, more likely?
This dream particular here would like to see them going on.
I think they should get it on, because they're like, they're the same as each other. They're just constantly going on at each other, so they're perfect for each other.
Can I interject?
Yes,
I think we should see them get it on. What could be a better combination? Hang on a minute, what can be a better combination? An acrobat with a racing driver. He just stays like this. And it's just it's perfect.
It's a valid point. Now, we've got an email here that says, I love BB. I watch it every night. My fave's Jeremy, although he's always picked on and quite often looks bored. From Kat. Is he picked on? Is he picked on? No?
Oh, yeah, he is. From, like, Russell Brand and the Celebs. But that's because he is a good sport. You can't knock that. And he has got that side that is quite funny. But I just don't like him.
Well, why? If he's a good sport and he's quite funny.
No, yeah, things like that. But just the fact of the way he's with the girls, I just don't see the attraction.
Do you think he could go on and win it?
No!
No way at all. No chance. Well, there we go.
My God, the views expressed in that last debate were fierce.